20 kilos here. Let's see. Matt Pell's not, I mean, maybe like Zimbabwe he might stick out to. But like Brazil. He's cool in Brazil.
This is round two, right?
Yeah, Caribbean he'd fit in. Russia? Normal. Huh? The All-American one here at like 184 and he was a 165 pounder. There was like an All-American at 157, 165, and 184.
He was an All-American at 84 before he was an All-American at 65.
That's pretty, yeah. Was he ever All-American at 57?
No, he was just at 57. They moved him up to 84 from 57. Just cut and cut and cut and cut.
I haven't seen either of these guys wrestle. I haven't seen either of these guys wrestle.
You guys are small, 120 pounds.
I'm gonna leave him. You got it.
Are you saying that this is the dude?
This kid's got a 187 on her extra, right?
He'd be at 96 anyway.
Matt Pell from Missouri.
High school in Wisconsin.
Really? All Wisconsin dudes.
Yeah, a bunch of good dudes, man. Jack Wagner was
from Wait, was he 41?
41.
They just put everything in their script. You know what I mean? Like the back of there's code. It shouldn't say, like the shirt I have on should say.
That's why I bought that one.
I know.
But there's more. Most of them are in I think it's best in the large population.
Yeah, they're avid wrestling fans at the world level. There's three here.
Международного класса Сергей Кириллов, город Кемерово. Синим трико заслуженный мастер спорта. Двукратный обладатель Кубка мира Сергей Витковский, Красноярск.
На ковре предыдущей встречи победил Абдул-Салам Гадис Таджикистан. И на ковер сейчас вышли Али Динельханов Московской области, ЦСКА в красном трико, и Сослан Цуев, Северная Осетия, Алания в синем трико.
The name of wrestlers in blue is Tigran, like me.
Ah. Is he Armenian? Of Armenian descent, at least. Sometimes too. Look at how he dresses. Crazy shoes, crazy shoes, tight pants. Oh my god, look at this, look at this, look at this! Dude, look at this! Oh! He had him double underhook with his head buried and his hands locked in the middle of his back.
Round
Highlight.
На ковре победа лежал Тигран Миремян.